I congratulate all the Hello, yeah. I congratulate all the newly appointed state presidents and congratulate Mohinder ji, George ji. This is a juncture where what we have to do is very important for us. We don't have a lot of time. India is at a crucial juncture. We have a lot of fake news being spread the last 5 to 10 years. Whatever India has been built by the party and by the government of India has been said that it did not exist. So we as NRIs, we have to take forward how India was when we got independence and how we are today. I'll give you simple statistics. The rice production per hectare was 270 kgs. Today, per hectare it is 1100 kgs, more than 4 times. India, when we got independence, our food production was 50 million tons. Today, it is almost 300 million tons. This is how we came forward. At independence, at the time of independence, our literacy rate was 12%. Now we are at 75%. India did progress. A lot of people compare India to China. China has a disaster like Great Leap Forward from 1958 to 1962, wherein the death rate was more than the birth rate. Around 3 to 5 crore people died as part of Mao's Great Leap Forward policies. And nothing of that sort happened in India. And we have to thank our leaders for that. We did have setbacks, but we did have corruption, but that's a common thing among many developing countries, and we brought laws on how to get over it, like Right to Information Act. One simple example, if in dollar terms, from 1980s to now, a small labor is earning double in terms of dollar terms of how much he was earning in 1980s. So this is how India has progressed so many years, for the past 60 to 70 years. It's a miracle, I would say. We coming from different religions, castes, speaking different languages, wherein we have countries like Vietnam, Laos, Cambodia, which were under French India or came up as different countries. And in Europe, we have people speaking different languages, getting divided into different countries. But in India, we were so diverse, but we have come together as one country and one India. And that ethos of the country, that idea of India, is in trouble now. And this election, we have to choose what kind of India we want. And I would request all of you here to please make small videos on how we have progressed so that we can reach larger audience. We cannot reach a lot of people through phone calls. So I would request everyone to make videos on how we have progressed for the past so many years, because the history will show us how the party, whatever party is going to deliver for the future. So I would request everyone. And thank you, Ramesh and George Mohinder, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.